Judge Kavanaugh has vehemently denied these allegations. He has the right to defend himself. And my question always is, why didn't you come out July 9th when his name was put forward? These are very serious allegations. And let the process play out. Don't bring Michael Avenatti into the situation either.
Yeah, that's He's running for president in 2020. Even among Democrats.
If it's not partisan, don't bring the most partisan firebrand attorney into this situation. And that's what's hard for Republicans. And I'm hearing across the country, this man needs a fair hearing. These women need to be heard. The allegations are serious. But we also need to remember the presumption of innocence in this country. Can we-